guys, we're passing through what is this place called? Parklands. Going towards Ngara area. In fact, it's Ngara. So past Ngara, then you have to go down and then you come out from town. So this Ngara area is where the area is called Fig Tree. I hope we can see the fig tree somewhere. Hey, do you know where the fig tree is? Must be here. Here there used to be a fig tree there, but I don't know. Maybe it's the last one. Yeah, yeah, that tree. You see that tree at the corner? That's the fig tree. Oh, I passed the wrong way. I was supposed to pass underneath. But it's okay. At least we're going to pass through town. We record. Oh, there's a car that has crawled in the road. I need to put a signage. It's at the corner. Now we're in town. Yes, exactly. This is town. Town center. So we need to get an exit to come out of.
And even stop somewhere.
We've never recorded inside town, so
yes,
it's a good opportunity.
It's very nice. Wow. Town is very nice.
CBD. There's been a demolition here. Oh my goodness, yeah. You know, these demolitions happen at night. You come in the morning, you find all your stuff is gone. You see. Oh. They want to build a complex.
Okay.
Ah, town transforms, I tell you. In the next years we come here, this is the same CBD. Once the government will let a roll out, there's no this type of planning. Let's say what semi, for you to build you need to have a specific new order. So that's what they did at Nene, South Sea. Now South Sea, now you can't build at your small house. Here at a single dwelling unit. You won't be given approval. Everyone has been transformed to be like a city now. And as it has satellite towns or something, I don't know. By the way, there are people who build houses, they collect those stones. But then you can't do it. The only thing you lack is that finishing. Yeah, so
there are
many people. people who are working.
Now this is Afia Center area. Afia Center, it's a very, it's a place that has been there for a long time. Afia Center.
There are many people that are usually work in town. Some people usually go to get stuff. Some is very busy. Buildings and very nice trees.
Ah, it looks bad.
Mtu
asikia kwa machakos, my friend. But the trees make a difference. Wow, you know, Jawa Street was green. Me, I used to go, no, jua inachoma. Hey, you're like, okay.
Lakini barabara wanafanya.
Shida wapanangi, wacha ni kuambia. Nini wali, unajua, ni mtu no, ni mtu uzoea. You get used to it. Because, you know, kumbukata nini, this other side, eh? Ilikuwa Ngong Road. Ni wali kata biti. Hakuna biti zingine hapo. But tusha zoea. Kama ule jamaa vila nasamanga ule, utazoea.
Hata mtu kwe.
Inauma? Lakini, utazoea. It is a song because it is in an Arukadua. All his legacy. Zila lipananga uruwayu. Kuna kazi alifanya hapa. After all that irrigation, hao wachainizo kalipa million, wachiba baka hatu maboa hon. Wakuna
kitumbaya kama. Kwa kuchapa gari cha msaidia.
Kini hata wewe mwenye pia naendesha vibaya.
Kwa sisa kuchapa gari cha msaidia.
But even not even this guy. Come on, you're like this guy. You can imagine, and then there's a call left, right, and center. And I don't think he's a lot of new person.
Maybe I'm a
potter. Yeah, but then that happens.
Then you come and spoil my car because
of that. Oh, I'm chappy again.
Yes, I'm chappy.
I don't know if we are supposed to go this. I don't understand. This means stop. Some of these traffic lights, you don't.
Now it's going to be go. Go! Go!
You don't know. Get booted at. And maybe they are working. And then you find the police, they are waiting for you.
Kuchomwa pole pole wakichukua wanaika high rise. Kukamba, nika wanachomanga, alafu wakisha toka wanaika high rise. Zapiskozi wana high rise zika mingi.
But that's usually the idea behind kuchomwa. You know, you see,
wanasema,
wakua kuna wakua, wakua kuna wakua. Wakua zina mwenyewe, mwenyewe wanachomea. Because removing guys in your heart. I don't get your notice at the. You know, most of those guys who own the shops are renting, yeah? So the owner sometimes wants to come and sell the property. What do I buy?